my tractor. Check it out. Now let's pile aboard the bus. You have got to see this to believe it. This is just nuts. And there's Roberto, traveling with Roberto and all the rest of the crowd in there. This is just probably about third world as it gets, I reckon.
Across this old bridge. Man, talk about. Oh, that's some rough water.
To the whites of your eyes.
Is that close or what?
There's going back from now.
Waiting for the hit, but it hasn't happened yet.
Okay, we're getting a bit closer. The rock stars. These guys are rock stars.
You gotta move those rocks out the way so we can get through, someone.
This is incredible. These guys have layered us with these flowers. We've just arrived here in Nyanza. Finally. The fire's going. We've been, I don't know, 8, 9, 10 hours in this, the most rugged, rough territory road I've ever seen. Look at all the other guys over there. They've all got the flowers. Beautiful people. Amazing. So there you go. We finally made it. Here's this guy going to school. Namaste. Have a good day. So what do you lot think you're doing?
We're mixing concrete by hand.
That's awesome. Why don't you use electricity?
What?
Why don't you use electricity?
It wouldn't be challenging enough.
Okay, fair enough. Batman. We have all sorts here. Is that Spider-Man or is that Robin beside you?
Robin.
That's Robin.
Getting ready for a little. All the kids after school, we're on our way back home. Here they come.
I got a hand holder here.
We've got a hand holder. Whoops. Oh man, this road is rough as guts. But school's out and we're all going home for a big hike. Trust the waterfall. Look at them all. These kids. Straight across the raging torrents. There's a big kid, he's in orange.
I'm going to check for it.
They've given us all a bit of moonshine
to drink.
Look at the jar. There.
It's a big jar. You see the jar up there? It's a jar. There's the jar. Just there. See the jar? That's got the moonshine in it. And they're handing it out to us all. Oh boy! Can only imagine. They make their own up here on the island. Not the island, the mountain. See what a bit of alcohol does.
right, and look at the pattern on the brick. Okay, ready to go. Here we are working on the chain gang here on the young foundation brick site, trying to get these things level, laying all these bricks. Oh, the music stopped when I started the video. Everyone's busy here. This is the school. We're all working. Oh, yeah? The chain gang. The mud brick machine. So they're making bricks at the moment. There's one. One's coming out. That's the mud brick coming out. There it is. Next poor lady picks it up. Run it through the sieves, and then they turn it. These guys are working hard. There's Mr. T-Rex. Now they go there to dry. Look, oh. Yeah, video. That's how you do it. Simple.
What card am I holding? I'll give you $5.
Ace of clubs.
In my heart, and the peace of the tree, everything is so beautiful there. There's just not another place in the world like Karsta. And because you people, I understand you're staying till the 15th, and I thank you all so much for that. You have no way of knowing what means to me. For you all to be there in my place and being part of this great evolving, rebuilding this village. And yes, it's just the beginning of the work that we'll be doing throughout Nepal for years to come. But I hope that you gentlemen all etch your name in one of the bricks in the school and leave it there. I hope that you'll be able to come back and from time to time and work with us. And I'd love to be able to be there with all of you because it's just a magical place. I've been in Yarsa 3 times. I feel it's my home and I miss it. I miss it so much. I look at pictures every day or so and there's a peacefulness, there's a harmony in Nepal that I don't find any place else in the world quite like it. And the more you're there, the more you'll feel it, the more you understand it. And if you really want to have a great experience, take time before you leave and go up in the mountains where you can be all alone and you'll have a whole nother experience. You don't have to go far. Make sure if you wander off, everybody knows where you're at because the bush is pretty thick there. But it is a beautiful place just to go up in the timber and meditate, be at peace. It's magical. It's just magical. So, Rosie, love them.
Oh.
And I miss them.
Okay. I will, Gary.
And I look so forward to being back with you and Hector and
yes.
Everybody in the village.
We're eagerly wishing you here. I'm missing you so much, Gary.
Thank you for all that you're doing. And it's a very special time. Of course, it's a very special time of the year.
Yes.
You know, energetic. It's one of those Thanksgiving and receiving. And you gentlemen are a great deal. Alan, thank you for traveling so far as well to be there. All of you did. It's a long journey to get to Yarsa. I've made it 3 times this year. So, but it's worth it. And we've got things working very well. Hector, how is the block factory doing?
They keep making them. They're doing good.
We are very fast.
Good, good. Everything's good at the factory.
Yeah, everything is working.
Oh, that's good, good. Are we going to be able to do 2 floors of the school?
The school is not possible to make it 2 floors because it's right at the edge of the hill, Gary.
I didn't quite understand that.
He said it's right at the edge of the hill and it's not possible.
Oh, they don't feel it's soft enough to floor.
Yeah, so what they wanna do is they wanna pick a place where they can have the high school in a community room.
Yeah. Okay. Attractive to shut up.
Well, it'll be
telling the mechanic.
I'll bet you they're excited, aren't they?
What we're about to do, that hook, yeah, is hook those hooks. We're going to throw them over these cables here to get power for our drill, electricity. This is going to be great fun. I love doing this stuff. Just hooking, getting some power. Just gonna hook up the power, plug the power point in here. And there it is. We've got electricity now. Okay, we're ready to go. And now we have power. Check it out. So where'd the power come from? Oh, we just went over here. I always wanted to do this at home. Check this out. See the wires going up there? We just hooked them over those wires, brought the line along. That's an extension cord down this very safe system here, all steel. Over to here, don't need a generator anymore. So we have this power plugged in, this little thing, power point down here, and we're ready to go. Let's hit it, Dave. So as you saw, we're hooked up to the power lines. We've got 8,000 of these little twisty things to do. And we were sick of listening to the noise of the generator. Noisy thing, so we flattened all the batteries of the drills because the drills aren't running on this voltage, so we can't charge our battery drills anymore. So we hooked it up to those lines and now we're sitting down here twisting these things with me and Dave, and we're just cheers. Have a good time.
Stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the I belong.
Well, we taught these guys how to do this yesterday, and now they're doing the wire twisting. So we're now teaching the locals how to become mechanical. It's working good. This was a very slow job yesterday, or the other days, until we put the drill together and connected the electric wires over that to that over there, which you saw on the other video. Look at that. Wow. Beautiful hair.
It's the brush that makes it.
That is amazing.
How long?
Yeah.
It's like Rapunzel.
Rapunzel? They have Rapunzel here too.
Nepali Rapunzel.
Ha 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 ha.